No mistakes. Need $100,000 in my safe.
The deep end is where the living is. But you see, average people are too scared to shine the light, too self-conscious to be vulnerable. But it's from that place of vulnerability that you find greatness, that you find your identity, that you find power, the kind of power that it takes to change the world. The deep is where the living is. And if you want to taste the greatness, you got to be willing to venture to the unknown, to that place that scares you. Stop tiptoeing into your destiny. Get out of that comfort zone and be all that God made you to be. Deep is where the living is. I want you to say this. No more surface level, lukewarm existence. Be yourself and make no apologies for it. Stop worrying about what you think are your insufficiencies, your so-called weaknesses, and everything that you think you lack. Set yourself on fire and dive into the deep. 'Cause the deep is where the living is. And it's time for you to rise and live life on your terms.
Burning. fifth place for Duncan Scott, who's got a lot still to do. Rapsis, though, leading from the front, is going to lead all the way to the end. They ain't going to catch him. Manny's trying on one side. James Guy's trying on one side. Got Galliup next to him. James Guy will get a place in the final. He won't win it, however, not this semi-final. Rapsis has got that wrapped up. 145.33 it is. Rapid, certainly quicker than the last one was. James Guy with a 146.44, finishing 1.11 by now winner.